Hello. So, two balls here, three balls on the left side. Then the bridge. And the cue action is very simple and very light here, very, super light, and then I just backswing, slow backswing, and I squeeze, and the fact that I'm going to squeeze is going to make the ball jump. And then the other things, I'm looking for jumping the cue ball here, close to the side pocket, so the cue ball will jump over there, here. So as you see, I will always get the one here, and I always get the ball in a side pocket. I've been unlucky because I have a cluster here, but the result is basically the same. Maybe I hit the ball a little bit too strong. I'm gonna make it softer. So the way how I jumped the cue ball wasn't perfect. Pass over the line of the side pocket. But you don't have to hit strong, you just have to be very soft and squeeze at the perfect timing. Again, I got the side pocket, but I didn't jump like I wanted. Maybe because I don't hit the one ball very square. But I got the side pocket all the time because of my positioning of my cue ball. I try again. I'm gonna try to be more focused on the way how the cue ball will jump above there. You see, I was more focused, so I really literally think about putting the cue ball over there, but it finished in the middle of the table. It sometimes it happens like this, so it's even better. But the movement of the cue ball in the air has to be more near the side pocket. That's why you will not scratch it, or maybe at the beginning you will scratch it because you're not used to it. The way how you hit the cue ball, it's just in the center, but because of your squeezing here, you will make the cue ball jump. It's about the cue action as well. It's a bridge is important. That's why this bridge, high bridge, is very useful. I try again, okay? I show you again. I change the angle for you to see my hand, my back hand. See, I got the same result. One thing that's very helpful as well is sorry for the music, okay, so one is very interesting, I'm using my elbow here again the rail to be more stable. So here that's it, and I finish the acoustic with a shaft very flat. Okay, good luck.